Hello, my book is launched. You can get the book by going to lispcast.com/GS. And there's a 50% discount when you check out. Just add the discount code MLNORMAND, MLNORMAND. Okay, I wanted to get that message out of the way before I explain more. So I started this podcast back in the beginning of 2018. I can't even remember. Was it February, March? And it was to practice, to explore the ideas of functional programming that I wanted to turn into a book. And I've been publishing 2 per week since then. I've missed a couple of those scheduled spots, but in general, I've been publishing 2 of these episodes every week, and my audience, that's you, you've been a huge help in really exploring these ideas. I get emails, I get tweets, I even get LinkedIn messages asking about the concepts, asking for clarification, going deeper, really great questions, and all of these have really helped come up with better ways of explaining, of realizing that it can go deeper and putting that into the book. And I signed the book contract in June. So after I started my, this is a little history, after I started my podcast, I was contacted by Manning and they wanted to do a book. So they, I guess, saw that I was talking about writing a book, and I hadn't done much yet. I had just kind of put together some ideas and, you know, some notes and things, and had been doing the podcast. And they wanted to do a book with me. So we talked it over, and after a few meetings, they sent me a contract, and I signed the contract, and I got started. And so that was over a year ago, and I went through many drafts, many revisions of the first chapters, and I have meetings every week with my editor to really try to get the material to something learnable, something important, something profound. And it wasn't until January that I finally figured out a format that will work. So it's not just text. That's how I started out. It was just typing text, and there were so many ideas, they would kind of all come out at once in my text. And I actually had like 60, 75 pages of text that went out for review. It was the first 3 chapters. It went out for review in November, but I didn't like it. My editor didn't like it. It was getting mixed reviews. But then with this new format, like, it just clicked. Like, I get what I need to do now. I understand the format. Okay, let me talk about the format. It's a much more visual book. I was trying to do something visual, but I just wasn't hitting it. It was too much text. Now it is super visual. Things are explained really well using real world scenarios. We go right into solving real problems using functional concepts. So it's really who this book is for. It's for people who know functional programming, who want to recommend a book to someone who doesn't know anything in functional programming. So many people are like, they're known amongst their friends, like, the one who's into functional programming. And of course, if you're into functional programming, you probably are past the first half of the book at least. And so you probably don't need the book, right? Or you'd get bored in the first half. But then when you want to point someone to a book to get them started, there's nothing there. Well, now there is. It's called Grokking Simplicity. It is all about applying functional programming in the real world, and it starts with actions, calculations, and data. I don't want to go into everything I've talked about in the in the year and a half since I started this podcast. You can binge it if you want, but actions, calculations, and data are the entryway into functional programming. Then the next entryway is higher order functions, and then the next entryway is algebraic thinking. Now, it's available in MEAP right now. MEAP is MEAP, Manning Early Access Program. The way that works is you can buy an ebook version today, and you will get updates as they come out. So the schedule I have with my project manager is a chapter a month. Okay, so you can get what's available now. It just released, and in a month, you'll get the next chapter. There are three chapters in the MEAP right now. And today is August 21st, 2019, just to give some context if you're listening a little later. So there are two formats you can buy on Manning.com. It's only available on Manning.com right now. When it's published, it'll be everywhere. But right now it's Manning.com. There's two formats. One is the ebook only, and that has PDF. Right now it just has PDF, but eventually it'll have Kindle and EPUB and all the others, and an HTML version you can read on the web. And then there's the ebook plus what they call P-book, which is a clever way of saying print book, so that you will get all the ebook formats, and when it finally publishes, you get a print one in the mail. And that's it's only a little bit more expensive to buy the print book. So if you like print books, I recommend doing that. You still get the ebook updates as they come out, but then one day you will also get the P-book in the mail when it's finally done. The schedule for the book, they're estimating early 2019, I think April. Let me double check that. I have not been thinking of it. No, spring 2020 is what they said. I said 2019, but I said 2020. Yep. There's no guarantee. It's just an estimate. And, there's three chapters now, like podcast only exclusive. There are three other chapters that are kind of in the can. Those are waiting to go out. So I have a little buffer in case I'm late 1 month with a chapter. So, there's already six written. And there's two more that are really close, and you know, I'm just chugging away on them right now. So, just stay tuned on the podcast. I'll keep you up to date on the news. I'll probably give another one of these sort of non-functional programming but more book-oriented updates when the next chapter becomes available. So, Lispcast.com/GS is the short link. It'll take you right to the Manning page. You'll be able to buy it. The discount code, 50% off. The discount code is ML Normand, like my last name. And it will expire on August 31st, 2019. So use it now. If you're listening in your podcast player, pull over if you're in the car, or pop open a browser tab and go there now and buy it because this 50% discount won't last. Okay. And I don't get to issue new discount codes. This is the marketing team at Manning gave me this one. So I don't know when the next discount will be. So act now. All right. Thank you so much. I've been obsessing about, you know, the stats and watching sales come in, and it's very exciting. I just need to get back to work on the book and get more chapters done. Awesome. Thank you, and rock on.